how to change your behavior to food. I will give you 9 tips or advice or suggestion what you can do that completely change the way you look at the food. And it may help you with the weight loss, or if you are on a prep for a specific competition, it will help you a lot. First, you have to remove junk food in your house. So open your cupboards, everything what you see, biscuits, crisps, chocolate, donuts, waffles with covered with chocolate, basically simple carbs. If you don't know what simple carbs is, you can Google it. That's gonna be the food that spikes your insulin very quickly. Put them in a black bean bag. The sudden and high insulin spikes will store fat quicker than you think. If you say to yourself, I will have this chocolate or these biscuits now and then, or 3 or 4 times a day, don't, because every time you have these drastic spikes with sugar, you will store fat quicker and your hunger will be ridiculous. You will not be able to control it. Second, stop buying junk food. When you go to the store, I know it's tempting to go through this crisps aisle, to go through this chocolate aisle. So I know it's tempting. Think like this, you eat that junk food, then it could take days, weeks, months to work all of these calories. And you probably won't, because you will eat more and more and more. And before you know it, you're going to gain weight. And the more weight you have, the hunger hormone ghrelin will punch you harder than the last time to eat more and more and more. And you will create more fat cells. And in these fat cells, there will be more estrogen. Means you'll be eating and eating and eating. You won't know when to stop, because your leptin hormone that's responsible for satiety will be completely shut down. You can eat without feeling full. Number 3, stop looking for reasons and excuses. It's not going to work. It didn't work for you in the past. Why do you think it's going to work now? It's not going to work. If you're going on a diet every Monday, you clearly see it didn't work for your previous 2, 3, 4 Mondays. Why do you think it's going to work now? Go on a diet now. And the diet, it have to be your lifestyle. By doing a diet for 1 or 2 or 3 weeks or 1 month, it's not going to work. You have to change your lifestyle. You have to change your behavior to food in order for you to lose weight. Every time you say to yourself, but I cannot do exercise, but I cannot eat healthy, the more buts you say, the bigger but you're going to have. So don't look for excuses. Do something about it now. Watch some YouTube videos that can motivate you to eat healthy, to exercise. Find the influencer who encourage you and help you to be healthy and start healthy lifestyle. Because if you don't now, then you will pay for it later. And some people pay for it later big time, and they wish they can turn the years back to change their lifestyle, because it could be too late when the health crisis will knock at your door. Number 4, add cinnamon to your drinks or to your food and supplement with calcium pyruvate, cinnamon to your diet, so you can stabilize the sugar, so you won't have these spikes of insulin. When your sugar level is stable and consistent, you're more likely to switch your conscious mind to choose the right food. When your sugar level go crazy with this up and down with junk food, you cannot control your cravings, so you eat subconsciously because your conscious mind is shut down. By adding cinnamon to your diet, can stabilize the sugar. Also, you can add supplements calcium pyruvate, but before taking any supplements, please make sure you speak to your doctor first, because some supplements can interfere with your current medication. What calcium pyruvate do is burning fat efficiently, mainly in abdominal area, hips or legs. If you want me to make videos about fat burning supplements, please comment below and I'll create a video for you. And also, if you are new to my channel, please press like, subscribe and little red bell button so you can see notification every time I release new videos. My videos just come out Monday, Wednesday and Friday. Not all supplements can help you to lose weight, but some are really effective. If you want to know about them, comment below. Number 5. Prep meal in advance. So if you know you cannot control what you eat and how much you eat, prepare your meals on Sunday for the whole week. This way you will have to eat the food that you prepared because you won't want them to go off, and you're more likely to stick to this regime than if you not prep your meal. I notice on myself, if I don't prep my meals, then my diet could fluctuate in not a good direction. Majority of time I stay within my calories intake, but still, if you have healthy prepared meal, there is more likely you will eat meals that you prepared than buying junk or order a takeaway. Don't try to do this for 1 or 2 weeks. Stick for 8 weeks. And usually after 6 weeks, you will develop this new habit of eating regularly 4-5 times a day and a healthy meal. If you think by doing 2 weeks meal prep will work for you, no, it's not. It's not enough time for the brain to build this neuron for new habit. You need at least 8 to 12 weeks if you want to develop new eating habits. Number 6, emergency meal replacement shake. Yes, some dietitian nutritionists will disagree with me, but I think they are fantastic. For example, when I'm busy and I don't have a time, I'm mom of 3 kids, sometimes I can get very busy doing this, that and this, and if I didn't prep my meal in advance, then I could grab something that I shouldn't eat. Then I always have my meal replacement shake. And there is a 2 brands I like, one of them is Huel and another one USN meal replacement shake. Sometimes I would have protein shake. There is few protein powders and meal replacement that I like, and you might like them too. I will add the link at the description below. All the supplements I take and what protein powders and meal replacement shake I use. There are affiliate link. I will get the small percentage on each purchase you make at no extra cost to you. And in fact, some of them can actually give you a big discount too. So it's always a good idea to have meal replacement shake always available on the emergency day. Number 7. If you want to be in control of your hunger and make the healthy choices, it's the best to start eating every 3 hours. You don't need to eat a big meal every 3 hours. So you have your meal 1, which is breakfast. Then 2.5-3 hours later, you will have snack. That could be a piece of fruit, apple or banana, or half a mango, or 150 grams of berries, or small protein bar. Then 2.5-3 hours later, you could have meal 3. So that could be your lunch. To your lunch, 3 hours later, even if you not feel hungry, still have piece of fruit or something small, so your sugar level is steady because you don't know when it's going to drop after your lunch. To avoid that sudden sugar drop, by having something small with high fiber will be fantastic. It will keep your sugar level steady and you will be in control of your hunger and you will make conscious mind what to eat next. Because you know yourself, when you are very hungry, you cannot control what you eat. You eat on your subconscious mind, and that is the worst time to think of something healthy. So when you're in control of your hunger, you will have a better food choices. You will use your conscious mind what you're going to eat next. Number 8, add volume to your food. What do I mean by volume? That could be a big bag of salad that has very small amount of calories, but it gives you lots of fiber and you will feel fuller quicker. You also can add low calorie vegetables. If you don't know what low calorie vegetables are, you can Google it. Or if you want me to make a video about low calorie vegetables, please comment below and I will make video for you. Vegetables and salads are high in nutrients and minerals and very high in fiber, and fiber keep you full very quickly. If you don't like salads and you don't like vegetables, you can add psyllium husk. Before the meal, you will dilute 1/2 teaspoon of psyllium husk in a glass of water. Drink it just before your main meal. So what psyllium husk do? Psyllium husk expand in the stomach, which will add volume. Plus, it's very, very good if you suffer with constipation. Psyllium husk powder have numerous amount of health benefits. If you want me to make a video about health benefits of psyllium husk, please comment below. You could also add xanthan gum to your protein shakes or to your food. That will give you volume as well. But before adding this supplement to your diet, please make sure you let your doctor know. That's my little disclaimer. And finally, number 9. Can you guess what is it? I can tell you. That's avoid trigger food. What do I mean avoid trigger food? We all have particular foods that we cannot control what we eat next. Just write them down. What food can trigger for you to eat and eat and eat? What food can turn you in a bad direction? You could have the best diet for months or two, then suddenly you would try something and boom, you cannot control what you eat. And that's because you trigger your taste bud with specific food that you should not have. So everyone have this particular trigger food. I have them too. In my case, that's the cheesecake. If I have a cheesecake, that's it. It's very hard to control what I eat next. I have foods that I avoid because they are the trigger and they can ruin my diet. What is your trigger food? Comment below. Write down the foods that you think ruin your diet and avoid them. And avoid them for at least 12 weeks. I know it's a bit long time. After 8 to 12 weeks, that path, that like a neuron path, the neurotransmitter will die off. So you won't even think of this food anymore. But then the question, can you wait that long? But if you will, then it can completely change your diet. In a good way, I mean, not in a bad way. If you still decided to eat the food that triggered you to eat unhealthy afterwards, then it will be really hard to lose weight or maintain weight the weight you want it to be. Try it for 8 weeks at least and let me know how you did. And if you already did something like this before, let me know what food you removed from your diet. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to turn all the notifications, like, subscribe and little red bell button so you can see notification every time I release new videos. My videos come out Monday, Wednesday and Friday. Stay healthy and safe and I will see you in 2 days. Bye.